Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 2 of chapter Constructions. In part 1, we learned how to construct a bisector of a given angle. Now today, in this part 2, we will learn how to construct the perpendicular bisector of a given line segment. Students, here we have a line segment AB. Bisecting this line segment AB means dividing it into two equal parts of finding a point M on this AB such that AM equals to MB. So let's start with the construction of perpendicular bisector of a given line segment. Question is, draw a line segment of length 8.6 cm. Bisect it and measure the length of each part. So let's construct it. Step 1 is, draw a line segment AB equals to 8.6 cm with the help of a ruler. Step 2 is, with A as center and radius more than half of AB, draw arcs on each side of AB as shown here. Now, in step 3, with same radius and B as center, intersect the arcs on each side of AB at points K and L. Now, in next step, join KL, which intersect line segment AB at point M. So students, line KL is the required perpendicular bisector of AB and AM equals to MB, which is equals to 4.3 cm. So this is how we construct a perpendicular bisector of a given line segment. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.